can't be here.
Dispatch to Elysian Island Unit. We have a trespasser reported at the Justice Terminal. Requesting a unit to investigate. Code 3.
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, gee.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Sorry.
I'm sending one out right now.
Glad to hear it.
Hey, my man, where you going? Right away, sir. That's the ride, my man.
How can possession of a vegetable be illegal?
Yes, we
hey,
can,
Holmes! Hear my mother!
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty. Hmm?
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, no, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right.
To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Smoke. I'm not scared of you anymore. I'm a big boy now. How many fucking clowns can you fit in a van? This is a joke with no punchline. Stick to math. Okay, I'm ready to calm down now. I hate clowns. Now. The hallucination!
I finally flipped! This is it!
Joke with no punchline.
Spoke too soon. Head spin, not good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
The fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Much obliged.
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Hey, it's you again.
Oh, give me a break.
Is this really happening?
So, where do you want to go? Okay, buddy. There you go.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. You killed...
Here's Trevor.
Gee, right! Looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying...
Oh, you're good.
The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic Blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block. Tow truck, sack them. We get some disguises, and we're gold. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
bite me!
Moron!
Thank you. find peace, brah.
Fuck, no!
Hey, dude, what's up?
I sourced a new color of yarn!
It's all good!
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
East Vinewood.
See you at the knitting
Yeah, you should come by. Yeah, all right, call me later.
Gotta stop smoking so much fucking weed, man. My fucking lungs hurt right now, man. My lungs is hurting. My poor fucking lungs. Why do I hate my fucking lungs? Why do I hate my fucking self? That shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
I'll be here.
Yeah, who this?
Oh, hello. This is Raul from the cab company. They said you bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
All right, cool. Shit. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect? And not less, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Thank you. visual. Moving to engage. Suspect located. Eyes on the target.
Yeah.
target.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother. was entirely your fault!
So much.
Jesus Christ!
Tow truck is at the lot. I need a cab pronto.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Wonderful.
So where do you want to go? Okay, buddy, there you go.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars.
Is there something in particular you're looking for?
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
That'll work. Where can I take you? This is the spot, right?
HR? No, sorry. I can't come out this weekend.
Radiant choice. Simply amazing. Well played. Later, friend.
You're that guy from Midget Fucking...
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
You don't touch me!
Another big-ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard. Can I get a cab right away?
I'm sending one out right now.
Cool.
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Antoine, Antoine, réveille-toi, réveille-toi! Pourquoi est-ce que tu dors? Comment peux-tu dormir?
No estaba dormido, estaba durmiendo, pero despierto.
Ta femme doit être remarquable. Ces rêves que tu as à la fois éveillé et endormi. Mais tu n'es qu'un simple voleur.
La guerra me hizo una puta, y a ti una ladrona. ¿O era al revés?
Freud a beaucoup d'explications à donner.
¿Quién ha dicho eso? ¿Dónde estás? ¡Muéstrate!
Antoine, ¿de quoi parles-tu? S'il te plaît, Antoine, s'il te plaît.
Esa voz.
Tu parles de moi.
Sí, tú. María, tú la escuchaste. ¿Quién era?
Antoine, qu'est-ce qui te prend ces temps-ci? Depuis la mort de Luigi, tu n'es plus toi-même.
Si tú lo dices, querida mía. Si te hace feliz, y así lo dices.
J'ai marié un voleur. Un bon, honnête voleur qui connaissait sa place dans la vie. Maintenant, ben maintenant, je suis coincée avec un hermaphrodite. Une créature qui ne sait plus s'il est un homme ou une femme. Quel est le mensonge et quelle est la moitié de la vérité? Pourquoi les choses doivent être aussi simples mais continuellement compliquées avec toi, Antoine?
Sí, María. Contigo las cosas no son tan complicadas. El carnicero viene y abre las piernas. La policía viene a detenerme y abre las piernas. El cura viene para confesar. De nuevo, sabemos dónde acaba.
Tu aimerais te placer en victime, Antoine. Mais dans cette vie, nous sommes uniquement les prisonniers des prisons que nous construisons nous-mêmes.
Para ser una callejera y una esposa sin fe, tienes una forma de hablar muy ambigua.
Elle ne t'a jamais aimé, Antonio.
¿Quién? ¿Quién nunca me amó?
Ça, je ne sais pas. Je ne suis qu'une voix qui n'existe que dans ta tête.
De quoi parles-tu, Antoine? Comme ta mère m'a dit, la misérable étendue de ta vie de rêve est un poids de plus sur la réalité prosaïque de notre réalité physique au jour le jour.
María, 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 mi querida María, tu madre, perdóname, pero no me lo perdonaré si no confieso. Era una mujer horrible con un alma que robó del diablo.
T'as pas honte, Antoine? Toi et les insuffisances de ton misérable subconscient primaire.
Antonio, Antonio, réveille-toi, réveille-toi.
Cállate. Eres solo una voz en mi cabeza. Déjame soñar en paz.
Est-ce que c'est à ça que tu veux réduire toutes les femmes, Antonio? Une analyse réductrice du féminin est un archétype classique de ta répression.
Oh, por el amor de Dios, deja de sonar como mi esposa cuando no está pagando el alquiler por sí misma.
Ta femme, est-ce qui je suis maintenant?
Espero que no.
Peut-être suis-je Luigi, après que tu l'aies traîtreusement castré. A-t-on déjà considéré ça?
Lo hemos considerado fuera de cámara muchas veces. Consideramos el modernismo. Predijimos el postmodernismo. Adoptamos el surrealismo. Refutamos la visión tecnocrática del futuro de la humanidad. Tantas maravillas hemos adoptado que me asombro del sistema educativo italiano. Fui educado por curas y aún así conozco todas las femias bajo el sol y flotando en el aire.
Oh, Antonio, maintenant c'est toi qui parles comme ta femme. C'est peut-être ton désir le plus intime d'être martelé jour et nuit par des bouchers et des prêtres et des policiers.
Sugiere que deseo acostarme con otro hombre porque quiero hacer cosas y me odio a mí mismo por mis tendencias destructivas. Opino que es un poco simple, incluso para el subconsciente de un humilde ladrón.
L'humilité est comme le paradis pour des hommes comme toi, énormément surestimés. Tu devrais choisir l'enfer. Au moins, tu y connaîtrais des gens, comme Luigi.
No hables de Luigi! Él no era ni siquiera un buen tipo!
Enfin, on peut tous justifier l'incarnation de notre chute. Même Icar l'a fait, alors qu'il plongeait dans l'azur méditerranéen.
El pensamiento clasicista es la gran debilidad del alma contemporánea.
Donc, tu admets que tu as une âme.
Soy un comunista, un ladrón y un hombre de la gente. Las almas son por lo que la clase dominante nos encarcela.
C'est quoi encore ce truc?
¿Qué cosa?
L'utilisation libérale de Deus Ex Machina.
¿Qué? Oh, Luigi, creía que estabas muerto.
Me mataste, pero te perdono porque ya no existo más.
Entonces, la inmortalidad era un mito. y no somos más que la encarnación física de nuestras propias neurosis.
Eso es lo que dijo tu mujer mientras digería mi espada en la cama matrimonial.
¿Es esa la verdad? ¿La ansiedad subyacente de mi realidad? Eso que justifiqué por conveniencia era en realidad la manifestación de los cuernos en mi cornuda cabeza.
¿Cómo puedes hacer esas preguntas a un fantasma? El águila que escucha el susurro de una flecha mientras hiere su corazón ve que la flecha ha sido creada usando sus propias plumas.
Ce cheval est d'une finesse, Antonio.
No es un caballo, es mi vida.
Un homme avec une simplicité physique de la sorte est un homme que je peux respecter.
Dices que esa es mi habilidad para negar la humanidad, robando y conquistando a mis queridas criaturas, y que he creado el respeto hacia ti, bella mujer, que encontré en mi camino.
Non, elle veut dire que dans toute ta superficialité, tu as encore une fois sublimé le féminin jusqu'à la forme idéale du désir masculin.
Comme ma mère a prédit que tu ferais.
Es un error común entre traidores.
Y entre pecadores.
Y los reprimidos.
Es solo a través de la expresión creativa, un mundo vacío de color y únicos planos de cámara que nuestra verdadera naturaleza puede ser revelada.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Downtown Vinewood.
Where you headed, homie?
Downtown Vinewood.
So, where do you want to go?
North Chumas.
I'll get you there fast, bud.
I just got a full tuna. This thing is gonna fly.
I'm ready to go. Are you?
Yeah! No, fucker, like.
Real fucker.
Oh, crap.
Ah! You're a towering dickwad.
Fucking shit!
Bitch ass punk! Asshole!
Report assault with a deadly weapon near the Cassidy Creek Bridge. Citizens reporting assault with a deadly weapon close to the Cassidy Creek Bridge.
Doesn't suit me anyway, motherfucker.
If you have any questions. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed.
Hey, puto, you heard me. Cabrón!
It feels like this shift is never going to end. There you are, go crazy. luego.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here.
You're that guy from Midget Fuckers 22. I know it.
Where can I take you?
Sandy Shores.
Hey, we're here.
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin. Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes. You're gonna love this. Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Makes you feel alive, don't it? Sticking it to the man.
Or sticking it to Bill Henderson on Island Avenue.
Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. The question ain't why. It's why the hell not. Come on, it ain't like they're running away from you. What? How long does it take? Don't get your panties in a wad now. The question ain't why, it's why the hell not. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. Oh, where's your firearm at?
keep us out of trouble, eh, Cletus?
A gun? Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. We'll be there in no time if we drive. You're as graceful as a pig on ice. See your beauty. Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle. Here we are. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old fashioned fun. Don't be shy. Tires don't feel no pain. Come on! Gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system. That's it, beauty! In again, Trevor. Fire, Trevor, you ain't rushing this, are you? You're slower than molasses on a cold day.
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give what they want, I say. That ain't right. Seen that before. Sometimes I come up here with my girl. I ain't the prettiest, but she can handle a firearm like a Marine.
She got lucky with you, all right. Oh, you're right. This is surprisingly cathartic.
One day I'll take you stomp a farts out of dead seagulls. Now that's a good time. When in doubt, take him out. Don't be shy. Tires don't feel no pain.
Give me strength.
You gotta be 10% smarter than the equipment you're running, my granddaddy always said. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Come on! Gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system. Looks like maybe you can use some more practice. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. Should start calling you Mal Coordinator. Dumbass! Just two fellers killing time in small-town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever saw anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever saw anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Let's see that sniper rifle, then. Damn varmints always getting at the trash and chicken. Worst thing about the Alamo Sea, coyotes.
I don't know. I can think of a couple more things.
Don't let him get the jump on you, Trevor. Time to fish or cut bait, Trevor. Nobody can accuse us of being Hellraisers now, can they?
Servants of the community, Cletus.
Ha! Sing to me now, song dog! And another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Don't be... Hellfire! That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.